What did you bring with you, bastard? Answer, suka, or I will shoot you! What? Who is it? Who is it? A knife! Hypocrite Bourbon, who?
Artyom!
Who the fuck is that?
You can keep your weapon down, young man. A sad, but not unexpected finale for the likes of him.
My name is Khan.
Well, I suggest that we leave this place immediately. The companions of these bandits will show up soon enough, and I'd prefer to avoid more bloodshed. I'm going back to Kursk. This station's humidity is making me rheumatic. If you'd rather share your friend's fate, then, by all means, stay. A wise decision.
Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own, but I regretted his death.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence. I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's go. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend. Or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here. Concentrate. Let's go.
Mom? Where are you? Mama!
Ah!
move aside, Artyom. This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Freeze, and look forward. A battle raged here long ago. The defenders still man their stations. Follow me, but remain at my back. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram, Alum Ram. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend.